Hello, boys and girls, welcome back to a new video on the Sons Champions League Group's Asia Round of Sticks and Europa League as well. So, first year month score PSG against Club Brugge, Parc de France. PSG have nothing to win, you know, they're very qualified as second in the group, but I think they'll win 2-1 over Club Brugge. Next game. Same time, 5:45 UK. It's RB Leipzig against my boys, Manchester City. Now, obviously, we don't need anything. Brugge needs to hope that Leipzig lose. Brugge at point in Paris, which is unlikely, but you never know. Leipzig needs to win or get a point. So I think it should be 2-1 City, even though they're bringing a weakened squad with 5 youngsters. But the point is just up. So, yeah, I think we'll win. 2-1. AC Milan against Liverpool. Milan need to win. Liverpool already qualified, already won the group, so I'm going to 1-1. Support Atletico Madrid, the 1-1. Please need something. Ajax against Sporting. 2-0 Ajax. I think Sebastian Haller will score again. He's on fire, that guy in the Champions League. Borussia Dortmund against 2-1 Dortmund. I think Haaland will score. Inter 2-0 Real Madrid. I think Karim Benzema will score again. And then Shakhtar and FC Sharif 1-1. Move on to Wednesday's games. Juventus Malmo 1-1. Juventus not looking good at the moment. And with Juan Cuadrado did score from a corner in Serie A, they can't win. In Chelsea, 2-1 Chelsea, away win. Bayern Munich, Barca, 2-0 Bayern. I can't see Barca doing anything but that. Playing. Yeah, Messi not there. Neymar, so terrible. Having said that, look, wearing Barca on a shirt, but I still think Bayern will win. Same Benfica team, but you have 2-1 Benfica. That's one to get very well. 1-1. Manchester United against Young Boys 2-1 United. But the Young Boys did actually beat Manchester United in Bern, so yeah. FC Salzburg and Sevilla 1-1. And what's about instantly moving into Europa League? Lyon Rangers 1-1 in Lyon. Slavia Prague 1-1. Real Sociedad PSV 2-1. Real Sociedad. Strats against Malta 2-1. Monaco, they used to have great players, Monaco, Bernardo Silva, Kylian Mbappe, just some other names. You also spot must 1-1, Napoli, Leicester 2-1, Leicester. It's going to be tight, I think Leicester will win. Napoli, very tough place, especially at Stadio Olimpico, but it might have been there. Oh, it's changing, yeah. Slightly older because I was saying, Fenerbahce and Manfred 1-1, well, into Olympiakos 1-1, Lazio, Lazio 2-0, Lazio, respect Lazio, you know, I used to have a Lazio shirt when I went on the room, so yeah. Marseille, Lazio 2-1 to Marseille, Ludogorets, so yeah, actually. I think it's going to be it's on 2-0 win. Sparta against FT Krenner and then FT Krenner 2-1 win. Sells it real better. From moving to Rock fans, Celtic fans, to what Rick Betis. Betis. Yes. Leverkusen to win it 2-1. So 3-1 at West Ham United. So Genk against Rapid Vienna 2-1 to Genk. West Ham United team as they grab 2-0 West Ham at home. From the group, easy. Moving to Europa Conference. The FC Ashout zero, Maccabi Tel Aviv 2. No, last you didn't see. Last to win it 2-0 at home. Gent against Flora Tallinn. And it is 3-0 Gent. And then Partizan Belgrade against Athens. So Partizan Belgrade 2-2. PSG CSG Sofia. I do lose 3-0 to Roma. And then Zoria against Boyd Gimmitt. Boyd Gimmitt 2, Zoria 1. Sorry guys if my pronunciations are wrong as well. Group D of Europe Conference League, SD Alpha against Randers FC. C Alpha 1, Randers FC 1. Cluj against Schoenbeck 1-1. Finland against Maccabi 4-0 final. And it's Slavia Prague to Berlin. I've seen videos of them. You know they've got good fans. So yeah. FC Copenhagen against Slovan Bratislava 2. Copenhagen. Lincoln Red Imps 1-1. Tottenham Hotspur against Rennes 2-0 to Tottenham. Good team. Vitesse against Mora. I think. You never know. I think Vitesse have done it. It'll be tough because you don't want Spurs to lose. But I think it's going to be 1-1. Basel against Charbon 1-1. And then against Tarek Anthony. No. Okay, guys, thank you very much for listening to my Europa League. So, wait for Champions League, for Europa League, and the Europa Conference League predictions. More videos to come soon. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and see you very soon for another video. And don't forget to hashtag